Welcome back, guys. Last time we left off, Blue Beetle, and we're gonna play Black Adam. And holy moly, this guy's. I dig this. I dig the combos. Oh goodness. Alright, now I'm just getting juggled. I feel like this might be my main. I got a little bit too ambitious there. Yeah, I got way too ambitious there. Wait, you can. I might lose this one. All right, so we got a lot of clutching to do. It's a computer, so. That was actually a sick juggle. Wait, can I combo this? No! Okay. Alright. See if I can end it off with a super move. Okay. I couldn't end it off with a super move.
Maybe I really am a badass. Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
That's how Firestorm looks up.
I bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, Hothead? No, I know I am.
Okay, he's a little bit, definitely a little bit tougher to play than Blue Beetle, that's for sure. Gotta move. We got a really cheap move. We're just gonna use it. Oh my god. Yo, Nightwing's rocking my hopes and dreams.
Takes two to Firestorm.
I don't know what this guy's passive does. Like his B button. A pretty sick combo. Let's see what I can do here. Alright. Supernova.
I will melt.
Alright, I definitely like Blue Beetle more than this guy.
Class dismissed.
Just playstyle wise.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood.
loved you so much, Cal. Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on, Batman's counting on us.
Anybody know what he said in Spanish or Google Translate? I might have to go back and look at it.
Hand it to Palmer. These people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
Going back to Blue Beetle.
I think I got this. Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
Okay, so he's just gonna let me hit him. Dude, I just love that stabby combo, the 1-2. I'm gonna try and get his ultra up so then and show you guys what it looks like. And also for my home. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't block it. And oh, we get to see Cyborgs instead. That was a little bit rushed on my end.
Oh. Gonna lock you up this time.
Maybe I should have stayed in El Paso.
Ooh. Oh wow, he actually countered my girl. Well, it's a shame we couldn't see Blue Beetles.
Let me know.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Don't surrender!
I'm gonna try Blue Beetle again.
We're freeing Kal-El, like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
Yeah, I don't want to fight Wonder Woman.
We need Kal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do.
Look at this. I usually like to alternate between characters, but the fact that I haven't even
now apologize.
I haven't hit this guy's super move. Oh my god. Look at the moves real quick. Shoot, slam, fling. Alright. Oh no, 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 no. Woo. I still don't know everyone's ultra in this game yet, so I just assume like it's like Bane where you can. Sweaty. Okay, guys. Alright, here we go, guys. There we go. We finally did it. Wrong time to ask you out. That's what he said. Oh.
You fight like a noob.
It's never good enough, is it?
God dang it. I'm almost done. There we go. God, she was actually pretty tough.
Guess you belong here too.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
I don't think that was enough.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what?
Professor, that's crazy.
Maybe we can control it, but...
You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime.
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you! You'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? Your
You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Intense stare off.
You summoned me, Brainiac.
There have been surprising developments. Kal-El is free. But more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor. Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat.
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
I promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
Thought he was gonna have like a witty response, but I guess that works too.
okay? Sweet, sweet honey. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Hey, kiddies! Let's play Eeny, Meeny, Miney, Miter!
Don't underestimate her.
Lock 'em, sock 'em, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off.